There is a proposal on the table, up to the two sides to consider and accept. But certainly the objective is a ceasefire, a permanent ceasefire, and dealing with the humanitarian conditions. So we are hopeful. The proposal has taken into account the positions of both sides, has tried to extract moderation from both sides.